Number four on my count on of five worst Christmas songs is Baby It's Cold Outside. A lot of people don't know this, but it started as a husband and wife act between Frank Loesser and